expectation was and is for us to train in excess of 200 to 250 teachers in basic te reo Māori. And what we wanted was to give them a unique experience, was to engage them in an environment that majority may not have experienced, encountered before. And so when we had our first one, and the first cohort of 100 kaiako at the college, actually the term marae tau was adopted. Everyone was just amazed that we found a location, we had a location right under our noses. They had a location right under their noses, which was a mix of old and new, which was a mix of traditional and contemporary. But what a lot of people felt was also a perfect mix of a motel stay and a marae stay. So I think for a lot of people, it was about showing them our flexibility and our adaptability as a people to be able to blend two worlds, to give everybody the best of both worlds. And I think that's definitely what the Indau College does. But no whare and no facility is successful without awesome manaakitanga and hospitality. And so that feeling, that wairua, that all of the kaiako felt over the last 12 to 18 months was as a result of the awesome facilities, but was taken to another level as a result of the awesome hospitality and services provided by the likes of Laura, the chefs, and they became whānau, where kaiako actually couldn't wait to get up and mihi and sing to them. So in terms of what made us choose the facility, it was about showcasing that right under our noses, within our midst, we have a facility that gives people the best of both worlds. Māori, Pākehā, contemporary, traditional. Nothing beats waking up on a crisp Waikato morning at the college, walking out to the flagpole, getting ready for karakia, and looking out across the valley with the mist blanketing the whenua. It gives you a sense of just how blessed you are to be in such a beautiful rohe, to be amongst such beautiful people, and to be embedded in the bosom of such history. And I think that's something unique and something that only the college and hopu hopu itself could provide anyone. So if I had anything to say to anyone that was considering staying there, don't consider it, do it.